Oh, snakes.
Oh, that's pretty good. That's not good for me.
Crush me.
How long have you guys been streaming for? A couple weeks now.
Yeah.
Has it been a big hit? Like,
yeah,
that's nice.
So I posted this thing to Dan Collins on a Facebook message, and someone writing in the sand with their finger, and it says "Marry me." And I posted it to him, and he deleted it. I was heartbroken.
Oh, you proposed to someone?
I proposed to another.
I don't care for the woman.
Wow, that's harsh.
Nah,
that's
just
that's awesome.
All right,
good luck, bro.
Same to you.
You like that one too?
Inoffensive?
Take two?
I'll take one.
Yeah,
yeah,
and then
yeah.
So you go 17?
Okay. From the world.
Okay.
Not the land bit, but the dredge.
Gain a life, go 22.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Got it.
And
lose two.
Yep.
Go to 20. Go ahead.
Oh, that's the
for the mom's house.
Blocker step?
Sure. Nick Weaver?
Yeah.
That's a return of bird?
Yeah.
Draw. Put, read
token. Is he doing it in response to the trigger?
Yes.
The trigger resolves and you choose whether you want to
yes.
do it or not.
Yeah.
So the trigger goes on the stack no matter what, and
yeah.
then you choose if you want
so
to.
So after we go back to the trigger, you can then choose whether you want to acknowledge or not. Want to do it. You're gonna
So I'm gonna take one for black
and
then
four.
I'll take four.
Go to eight.
I'm gonna distribute two counters.
Okay.
One here, one here.
Okay.
Yeah, but which
two?
Nothing.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter.
No damage resolves.
Okay.
But I am done after
that.
Oh.
Yeah, you take four.
Yep.
So you grab four.
Yep.
So go.
One tap.
Yep.
Draw. Flip to reveal Nyctos. Play Nyctos with four. Flip.
Treasure Cruise.
22?
Yep.
Go ahead.
Response attacks.
Trigger for five green. Using four to play Nihilus.
The Ground Master.
One green floating. Two. Two red and one. Ashcloud Phoenix.
Take one.
And Nihilus is active. On top. And my devotion to green is 6 and 2 to red. To the Ashcloud, getting a +4/+4 until end of turn. Play any close, gain 1. Ashcloud for another +2/+2, so he's at 10. 7. Swing with all.
And then Black Token take 6.
You're at 8.
Go to 10.
just take the strike. Damage you don't have to take. Or three, actually.
So, 17.
Okay. Go ahead.
Carry on. One, two. Really quick.
Done,
I'm done.
Trigger.
How many birds are there?
Four.
Yep, swing. 17. Yep. First strike damage.
Yep.
Second strike.
Yep. Go
ahead.
One and then I attack the one, you get 10.
Because I've got 13.
Gain a life.
Yep. For 13, using the pain land for the murderer's cut.
Give me a 7.
And then 11 from the pain land.
I like to not count in my head. Now you know that I have this.
And I'll be
done. I'm going
to have to draw something.
Make a token.
Plenty.
Yep. 4 damage, or 4 attacks. Stoke.
Go ahead.
Yes, with the zero black on. Thanks, guys. Actually, that worked.
I thought those were two different
powers.
And
yeah.
It's like,
oh,
alternate.
All right.
Oh, these?
Yeah. This only gets +1, +1, -4, right?
Yeah. Sarkhan's showing you what's up, man. It's like, pulling down the pants. It's like,
yeah,
can't beat this.
That's the reason why I didn't swim with the rock token, because that's all you
can. Oh, that I just block and
yeah, you can block and then kill you.
Yeah, I can untap and kill you.
Okay.
I didn't think you ran Wingmate Rock in 5 mana spells.
No.
No. But most of the aggro deck
yeah,
is 4.
Yeah, it's I call it midrange.
Because you don't run Corsair, so it's like.
Yeah.
I mean, it's
definitely
good to me.
Yeah, it's definitely, because we played last week.
This is a completely different deck.
Oh, is it?
Okay,
yeah, it's definitely
not
the dissolved disdain deck that I was.
I'm usually in that better position,
yeah.
If that's the case. Because it's like, you can play that and I'll just
yeah.
Wipe all you guys.
Yeah, exactly.